toughest person in this stadium.
Thanks for you guys hitting me in the face with the football.
Oh, yeah, we apologize on that.